back, relax, and I hope you enjoy. Much love to all.
Logunidae, primarily venerated in Brazil, is the child of Oxomyponda, a forest-dwelling path of ocean and either Aranli or Oxossi. Logunidae spends half the year living in the river with mom and the other half living in the forest with dad. Both Aranli and Oxossi are forest dwellers. Logunidae, an androgynous spirit, spends part of the year living as a female, the other part as a male. Logunidae, spirit of pleasure, gets to be a sexy mermaid and a brave hunter. Like Aranli and Ocean, Logunidae is a spirit of beauty, luxury and wealth. In his male path, Logunidae is closely allied with Ogum and Oxossi. Together they fight as valiant warriors against malevolent magic and malicious spirits. Although very powerful, Logunidae is a sweet-natured spirit who maintains good relations with most of the Oryxes. Regardless of parentage, Ogum is credited with being the one who raised and educated Logunidae, teaching healing, metalworking and shamanic skills. Once while traveling the path between river and forest, Logunidae encountered Omalu, Babalu Aye, who offered further instruction in healing, witchcraft and magic. Logunidae is extremely well-versed and multifaceted. Logunidae is invoked for spiritual and physical protection but also for wealth, success and love. Logunidae is petitioned for the courage to be true to oneself regardless of whatever anyone else thinks. Logunidae defies boundaries and refuses to be pigeonholed. Logunidae is syncretized to Michael Archangel and is sometimes considered the spiritual matron, patron of gay, lesbian, bisexual and transgendered people. Also known as Logunidae, Laro. Classification: Orisha. Attribute: bow and arrows, scales, mirror. Animal: armadillo. Colors: amber, coral, light blue, yellow and, or green. Dig.
Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. Till the next time, much love.